Hey everybody, Aron here from the Cool Guys Nation, and today I have two special guests, one from a long time ago who you guys might remember if you watched some Age of Sigmar videos. Yep. We have Aron returning on camera. It's been like a year, right?
It's been a long time.
He did.
Good to be back.
Yeah, that's why he hasn't been back. And then, of course, we have Josh, who's here all the time.
I live here.
He lives here, pretty much. But today, we are not playing Kings of War.
No.
We are not playing Armada.
Nope.
We are not playing 40K.
Nope.
What are we playing?
Playing some X-Wing.
X-Wing, that's right. This is our first X-Wing video for the Cool Guys Nation channel. Now, what you should know is that this is my third game, and it will be Arun's first game, but he pretty much knows what's going on, so it's going to be okay. And we are going to try something different in this video. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to set the camera up over the 3x3 mat, so we have kind of like a downward angle thing. And then I'm going to set another camera up in the corner that's just going to videotape us playing, and then that will appear in like in the bottom. And we're going to test this style out. If you hate it, don't tell me. Just I don't want to know. No, I'm just kidding. If you hate it, let us know. If you like it, let us know. We're trying something new. I thought it would be a little bit more interesting than trying to hold the camera while doing X-Wing. It's a much smaller table than 40K, so this might actually work out better.
All right.
Yeah. You agree?
Yeah. So I've created two lists to play against each other, but I do not get to choose who plays what. So
Nope.
I brought the fatness with one and the quickness with the other. So
fatness and quickness. Okay. I don't know what that means. I guess we'll find out. All right. So we are going to go ahead and take a look at the ships and the armies. And I guess I get to pick because you're going to watch the first game.
Yeah.
And then we're going to do a three-player game. So I guess I get to pick the first army. Let's go take a look at what I have to choose from. And remember to like and subscribe for more fantastic content from the Cool Guys Nation. All right. So we are playing a 100-point game. One army has 100 points. One army has 99. And I have picked my army because, well, technically these are Fire Spray 31s. We all know that they're Boba Fett's ship.
They are Mandalorians, though. Mandalorians.
Yeah, but they're Boba Fett's ship. And we got Boba Fett over there. And we got Boba Fett over there. And we got Boba Fett coasters.
Yep.
So I'm playing the Boba Fett ship. That's just known. So what do we got? We got a YV666.
Trandoshan Slaver with Zuckuss aboard. This will allow you to force me to reroll my defensive dice. It's the only upgrade you have on here because you're going with a beefy list. So you just got tons and tons of shields and hull points.
And then we have two bare-ass Fire Spray 31s on my side. All right, let's go take a look at your list. On the other side, in true Josh fashion, we have a spam list. Three TIE Defenders, and what do we got going on?
So these are the ships that just came out this week. These are the new veterans. I've got them all upgraded with Veteran Instincts and TIE X7s, which means they lose their missiles and their guns, and they get an ability if they execute a 3, 4, or 5 speed maneuver, they get a free evade token.
And very cool. And they're all exactly the same?
All exactly the same. So I've got
Why are these cards different? It's Veteran.
This one here is from a tournament promo. So if you did good on a tournament, you won that.
And what a surprise. You did good on a tournament. A surprise.
Yeah.
So is that the tournament you just played last week?
It is.
Oh, very cool. Mm-hmm. Very cool.
So these are the new hotness. They just came out, and I appreciate you letting me try them out. So.
All right, and then we are playing on our one and only X-Wing board, the Death Star, Matt. Arun, why are you kicking things? So we need to put out our
asteroids,
and what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up the camera so we kind of have a downward view pretty similar to how I'm holding it right now, and I'm going to set up another camera in the corner so you can see everybody hanging out, and hopefully that'll make a cool video. If not, let us know.
All right, everybody.
So I have initiative, so I get to pick the first asteroid.
I'm just placing, I don't care.
We're doing it by the rules,
fine.
Buddy.
By the rules.
So you have to put it 2 from the edge, and 1 from the side edges and from each other. So you can take 1 here.
Exactly 2 for me.
It's gotta be at least 2.
You said 1 from the edge.
I think it's 2 from the edge, I'm sorry. I think it's 1 from each other.
Already making up rules.
Ah, here. Oh wait, adventurous.
Already making up. I'll put 1 there. That's way within 2. What are you doing?
I'm just seeing where I wanted to place it.
Ooh,
right there.
I like your third eye.
Okay, you got one more.
I will place it over there. All right, so you have Shinimishiminiv.
Yes, but you have lower piloting skill for placing out your dudes. So you are going to pick the lowest piloting skill guy, and you got to put it within one of the board edge.
Put it within one of the board edge, lowest. I have a two. Two. I haven't even looked at their dials yet. I'm done with that. Okay, checking out the dial. Go ahead.
Okay. Oh, you're still up. All mines are
eight. All mines are eight.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay. They probably don't want to line it up against the ass here. Okay.
Now I'm quite sure that he's going to have some sort of stupid trick.
I get that one.
Oh, I moved the board!
I moved the asteroid!
This one's for you.
Oh, gracias.
Oh. Okay.
It's move, then shoot, right?
Move, then action, then the combat phase. After everyone's done. Alright, dials.
Dial tool.
Yeah.
I like cats.
Cats are the best.
Alright, lowest piloting skill goes first.
Two!
Wish we had a cat that could be like a big
Four forward! Oh,
and I already bumped him.
Josh, you have to be gentle. Why aren't these things glued together?
Because they don't glue.
Okay. Your action?
My action shall be to...
Focus.
Focus!
All right. All yours go first.
All y'all. I'm gonna do stupid instruments. Probably. Three forward.
Looks like you might be.
Yep.
Ugh. That was dumb.
We need the dice, probably. There's the dice.
So no action.
I might take a damage.
Correct.
So do I roll?
One red die on a hit or a crit.
It's the thing.
Yeah.
Nothing.
All right, you're good. No action, though. Okay, next ship.
Also going three to the curve, which is not also at all, because it's completely different.
That is. It's quite different.
Boom!
Alright.
Boom!
Alright.
This one's going three forward.
The surprise.
He is gonna automatically get
a nevade. How do you know it's on a sheet? I thought you only got an evade if you went five or more.
Three, four, or five. With the upgrade.
Three, four, or five.
And I'm gonna take a focus.
Now, does the evade go away or does it stay?
It stays till the end of the turn. And he'll do the same thing.
Evade and focus.
Evade and focus. And this one will do the same thing. Evade and focus.
You know what we should do? We should just fly to the center of the board. Shoot each other.
Well, that's kind of what we're doing right now. Alright, so now we check to see if we got in range. I'm pretty sure no one's there. All right,
dial tool.
I can't believe I played with a stupid mushroom.
Sweet.
First.
Yep.
I don't like this dial as much as the Boba Fett dial.
Alright. Tokens go away.
Tokens go away.
And it is your turn to move your Trondoshan Slava.
Two to the south. Two to the south.
Can you choose which angle you go to?
Yes.
It's right or left.
Yeah. When it on your dial, you choose.
Oh,
gosh. I wasn't even being ungentle. I just touched it, Josh. I just touched it with my pretty hands.
What's your action going to be?
My action's going to be target lock!
What would you like to target lock?
The blue one.
Alright.
The blue one. Target lock!
Alright.
Rest
is he
going to
be on fire?
Yeah, probably.
And what's he doing?
Oh!
Four forward.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
Uh-oh. That is poor.
Hi, buddy.
And what's his action?
Focus. I lost my focus. Here it is.
I get it. I lost my focus.
Next one.
Two to the soft. Hopefully avoiding schmasteroids. Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, beautiful.
Thank goodness.
Action.
Physocus.
Alright, so.
Well, this one first. I want a gel 3.
This one's probably gonna work.
Next one's
gentle sandwich. Ooh. But you're still in my range.
I'm like 180.
That's right. So I'm gonna do, I get my free, and then I'm gonna focus.
Even when you turn, you get it?
Yep.
I don't like it. Bump me.
Yep.
Bump me.
I'm doing a gentle 3.
Ooh. Oh, you're not bumping me. Oh, you're different.
Yeah,
bump,
no action, but I do get an evade.
Might you take a damage?
No.
Okay.
That just means we can't shoot each other.
Why can't I shoot you?
Because I'm touching you.
But you bump me, that's not fair, you bump me.
I'm bumping you again.
Oh, that means you only have one target.
Yep, and then I get my evade on that one. So now we go to shooting, and
yep.
I've got the first shot.
Yep.
I've got a range one here on this bad boy.
Yep.
Can I grab about 4 dice?
Oh, this is nasty. Capacity.
And see what we get. I'm going to use my focus and turn these into 2 hits.
Okay, so 3 hits.
3 hits. And you get
1 evade die.
1 evade die.
Garbage.
Nothing. 3 damages.
Well, when attack? Okay.
That's when attack.
Okay.
So go ahead and take your 3 shields off.
I don't want to. I just want my Poe Dameron back.
Yeah.
I like
Dameron.
Nope, not one.
Not one, so it's going to be a 2, so I get 3 dice.
Yep.
2 hits.
Jeez.
You get 1 defense.
Jeez.
You got 1 damage.
Okay.
And this next one is going to be a 2, so 3 dice.
Obviously, it's further away than that.
Wow,
2 again. Oh, we should be rolling up. Hey! I think someone took 1. Yikes! Yikes and spikes.
So what are you at
now? 1 shield.
Alright. You're shooting.
Yep.
So first your Mandalorians are gonna fire. This one unfortunately is not able to shoot at anything.
Yeah.
This one, however, is gonna be able to.
So we'll shoot at this one.
So this one, that one should be out of your arc.
Looks like this one can shoot here.
That one can shoot this one or
maybe.
This one.
I'm gonna shoot this.
So
one.
I'll shoot this one.
Okay. So you got 3 dice. I need some green dice. I need 4, please.
Wow, so many dice. I'll focus.
So I get 3, and then I get 1 for a long range.
Okay. So I'll use my focus to turn that into 2.
Okay. So 2 hits.
Yeah. Oh! But
you
have an evade.
An evade, so he's okay. Now your Trandoshan Slaver gets the fire.
4 shots, short range.
4 shots, yeah, you can shoot at this guy.
That's what I'm shooting.
Yeah, okay.
And, oh, wait. When attacking, you may receive any number of stress tokens you choose, an equal number of defense dice. The defender must reroll those dice. So I will take 4.
Well, you have to see what I roll first.
Oh, I have to see what you roll.
So
okay.
You've only got 1 hit on it right now.
Well, target.
But you
lock.
Could use the target.
To reroll,
the
3 of them, right?
Yes. So 2 hits and a crit. So I got 1 dodge.
So you can use. I'm gonna stress myself, so you have to reroll it.
Yep. And that's not going to happen. So I'm going to use this, and I'm going to take two shields off of that bad boy.
How many shields do they have total?
They have three. And that, my friend, is going to take all our stuff off the board and styles.
Styles?
Dials.
Styles. Styles.
Styles. I like candy, bubblegum, and taffy. Do.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I don't like this either.
Mm-mm.
They're all kind of clustered together.
Clustered.
Have a plan.
All right.
Plan.
Let's see how your plan works out.
Make sure I have a plan. I have a plan. My plan's gonna be super good, guys. My plan is the best plan that's ever been planned.
The best plans!
Okay.
Alright, Trandoshan Slaver goes.
Oh, he goes first.
Yeah. What do you got for me?
I messed it up really badly then.
Let's see what you got.
I don't wanna show you.
I'll show everybody. It's one straight ahead. So you're just gonna bump.
I thought I was gonna be able to move my other guy first.
But
I forgot how it works.
This goes away because you did execute green. Just no actions.
No actions.
All right, next is your Mandalorians.
Yeah. So he's gonna go ahead two.
Okay.
Could you do that for me, sir?
So move through them?
And you just right over him.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna move. And then we're gonna
You wait your action first.
You're the target lock, the one that just took damage.
Oh, I'll just use this one. This one here.
Yeah.
Okay. Now that one.
This one is two to the right. I'm not making this difference.
All right.
What a...
So this guy is going to do a four turn around.
Yup! Shoot him in the butt. That's what he's gonna do.
So there we go. His action will be to get a free evade. And we'll focus.
Focus.
Next, we're gonna have a crap storm over here. Not very excited about this.
Did he take his action? He took his action.
No, he did not.
He targeted.
Go ahead.
He's gonna target on this.
Okay. Alright, so this one's gonna do a hard three.
Yeah.
So
does he hit everybody?
He hits here.
Yeah.
So he gets a free evade. This one is
even though he couldn't complete the movement.
Correct. This one also did a hard three. So,
he's gonna hit the front again.
Yeah, he's gonna be right there. Can you pull that out?
I certainly can. I can pull the self three.
All right. He'll get an evade, but no action. All right, so now we're into shooting. I'm going to shoot Mr. Boss, or the Trandoshan Slaver, in the butt.
Yep.
He's going to be at two, so only at three dices. We're going to use it.
So far.
Two hits.
Okay. Two hits. Cool. Nothing. So, is there a crit?
No crit.
And I take a face down damage card.
Correct. All right, next. We've got this one. Whose only shot is this Boba Fett?
Yep.
It is going to be at
probably
one.
Range one for sure. Yeah. So four dice.
That will be a cock dice. Two hits.
Two hits. Two hits. That's number 53, right? It doesn't matter, but I mean it matters.
It's not, yeah.
One evade.
All right. So you will get one damage.
Okay.
Next is this one, which has nothing to shoot at. So now we go to this guy or this guy first.
Okay. We're going to do this gentleman on this gentleman.
Sure.
And we're range one because we
yep.
just measured that. So four dice.
Four dices.
I'm going to use the target lock. All right. There we go.
What'd you get?
Three hits and a crit.
What? All right, this is bad. Number 54, stay alive.
So he two. Take two away. So how many shields does he have?
He has one left now.
Okay, so I don't get that crit off on him?
Nope.
Now, Boba Fett number two is probably within range one as well.
Same dude? Yep.
Now he has the target lock on who?
On that guy.
Okay. So just hopefully a good roll. Oh, was it range two?
It's or range one.
Okay, so one crit.
One hit.
I'm sorry, one hit.
Oh!
He got through him.
We're in a heap of trouble. Alright, down to dials.
Why don't I get to shoot?
Oh, you get Trandoshan? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You got this guy to target.
Yeah. You're making me feel sad.
It's alright.
Alright, so four dice.
Yep.
Two hits. Hit and a crit.
Hit and a crit. I'll use my evade, so no.
Hold on, I can take stress.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
How many shields does that one have left?
Three.
I will take two stress.
Well, you can only get one, because I got one that's a token.
Oh, one's a token, so I'll take one stress, so reroll that one. Yeah! Off
one
the
damage.
Board, you probably can't see it, it still takes damage.
Still takes damage! Alright, now we go to dials.
Right, and he's gonna go first.
He's going first.
Why is he going first?
Because he has the lowest piloting ability.
Yep.
Oofs. I don't know where I want to go. This is tough. Okay. Fire spray! Fire spray. Fire spray. Fire spray.
That's not looking good for the good guys. I'm the good guys.
You are TIE interceptors. How are you the good guys?
I am a TIE defender. I defend the galaxy from scum like you. Alright, Trained Ocean Slaver, what you got for me?
I got two forward.
Okay.
And all these dials everywhere, it's
yeah.
all confusing.
So,
what's happening? Give me that one.
Okay. So what we can do is we just mark my placement there.
Okay. Still can't move on. Oh, I don't know. Lucky.
Action first.
Oh.
Was that a green, by the way?
He gets rid of his stress.
Yep.
So does he get green action?
He gets to take
one. Yeah, it's a green.
Yep.
We are going to focus.
Okay.
Hard two. I thought that dial
right
was
there.
Was a an asteroid for a second.
No. Action.
Who's the most hurt?
So 54. Number 54.
Target lock on 54.
Target lock on 54. All right.
Do I have any special abilities on that?
Nope.
Probably.
Hard two on this guy, huh?
I could flip that to the other direction, though.
No, that's with Boba Fett.
So these have nothing?
Nope. What is your action, my good friend?
Target lock number 54.
You are going to double target lock him, huh? So this, he was here. You're gonna
that stays there. The target lock doesn't go away.
Yep, if you switch it.
Oh, then I won't switch it. I thought you could have multiple.
Nope, so you can focus if you want.
I'll focus.
All right, let's see. This guy?
Yep.
Went to four, turn around. Do the four. You're at
only four. Now, you think, like, the command squad and the Death Star is just like, watching them on the scope. What are these idiots doing?
Also, the forehead.
Oh, maybe. Maybe both.
No.
Man,
out of your arc.
Yeah, that stinks.
That's pretty baller.
That stinks. I like it.
You gave me all.
I gave you nothing.
And he's going to take his focus evade. This guy might bump.
Is there a turn limit?
No, there's a time limit typically, but...
We should have enacted that.
Actually, I'm not going to bump you. That's pretty baller. And then I'm going to focus...
Does this guy turn around, or...?
No. Focus evade there.
So it'll show you on the dial. So like that's two forward. Yeah. If it has a turnaround, you have to select that, and then you just use the same two marker.
Okay. All right, so we're going to start.
I have nothing.
Yeah. So how's 53 doing over there? He's got one gone. We're going to start with him on that guy.
Yep.
And we're going to be
range two.
I'm gonna use my focus to turn into two hits.
Okay. I get one evade.
Yep.
And can I use my focus for anything?
No, because you didn't roll focus. So you take two.
I'm gonna lose.
We're gonna go on this guy. He's gonna attack.
My V66, range two.
Range three. So
range
you get
three.
Two defense dice versus this attack.
Isn't that thing missing out? Range
marker? Yeah, because it's more than two. This is two, so it's more than two. So
oh, I gotcha. Okay. I'm confused that you're cutting thing.
So I'm gonna use it and go to two hits on it. You get one more.
Why?
Because you're at range three, so you get an extra evade.
Wasn't that precious?
You can use your
focus.
No, it auto.
Oh, just auto?
Yeah.
So I take one?
You take one. All right, and... I'm gonna go ahead and I should. How many hits does he have left?
Two.
Yeah, we're gonna take the shot with this guy here. We're gonna be a two.
Two.
So one defense dice for you. Hitting a crit. Nothing. So you gotta just put the damage out on him because it matters. That's how you do it. See what your crit is?
He's dead either way.
I know, but you take the damage out of the deck.
Reduce your ship's agility value by one to a minimum of zero.
That'd be pretty sweet. But now, Bosk. Or if
your ship's labor no longer exists. He exists, he just exists as space garbage.
Alright, and now it's your shots.
Which I have zero of.
Which you have zero of. Okay, so, clean up. And dials.
It's not good. Not good. Okay. I sad berry. My turn?
No, not yet. Sorry. Okay, now it's your turn. Who do you want to start with?
So start with him. He's the easiest. He's in the middle of where it's hard to.
Obduce.
Every day we have
a And what would you like to do?
Focus.
Alright.
Focus!
What's this feller doing?
Soft one. Ooh. Oh man, I picked the wrong direction.
You go this way?
Yeah.
You can take it the other way.
You want me to?
It's a friendly game.
Why thank you.
It's a friendly game.
Why thank you, sir. Can't see the...
You got it.
Am I on it?
Action.
Focus.
Alright, this guy went a four turn around. And we're gonna go ahead and do evade focus. This guy also did a four turn around.
I don't like how fast you are.
And he'll do evade focus. This guy did a gentle 3. Because he wanted to be cool. Sorry, guys.
Okie dokie.
He gets a evade, but we're going to do something sneaky.
The target lock.
Oh, we're going to do a barrel roll.
Is he going to land on the asteroid?
Nope.
You don't have to go corner to corner.
Nope, as long as it's fully flush from where you put it. So he's there. Shots for me.
Yeah,
We're going to go ahead and check for range here. We're in. 3.
Moving.
You'll have 3 defense dice.
Yep.
I'm going to use my eye to turn it to 2 hits.
And I'll use my eye to turn it to 2 evades.
Well, aren't you special? Alright, next one here. He's going to be at
2.
Yeah, 2. So you get 2 defense dice. And I got 1 hit only.
Yay!
Double! And then that one is going to be at range 1.
Yep.
And I'll use... I don't have focus, so 1 crit only.
Jeez.
You get 1
evade.
Well, you have 1 more. You don't need it. Alright, next. You're firing.
Okay, so which target lock is on which?
So this is the YY. Which is that guy.
So him to him.
And him to this guy here.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. He can shoot him.
Yep.
So shoot him. They're both gonna go on this guy.
Yeah, I think they're both on that guy. Yep. Yeah.
Alright, so we'll start with 53.
Okay.
3 shots.
Yep.
1
crit.
Crit.
You can use
more target lock. 2 crits.
2 crits.
And
2 defense.
He's out of there.
All right.
And 3 onto that guy with no target lock.
Yep.
I'll use my focus.
3 hits.
Whatever, you have a
or 2 hits and a crit.
2 hits and a crit.
So I've got 2, so I'm going to take the crit. Oh, wait, no, I have an eye. Yep. Good thing. Nothing.
Oh.
All right. That will be Dials.
Where's my other wheel? Oh, no. Okay, sorry. Why is this wheel so hard to turn?
Because it doesn't like you.
Okay. You touched it and put it down.
I'm good. All right, you want to start?
Sure, that's 3 soft.
3 soft. Go on the softies.
It's right in front of me. Okay.
Alright,
that's
3. Your action gets had?
Eyeball.
Eyeball it up.
And then 2 hard. It's also in front of you.
Yep.
Very nice. And eyeball.
Eyeball.
For some reason, I lost all my eyeballs. There we go.
I did a hard 3.
Interesting. Now, this is shenanigans at its best.
Shenanigans. So he gets an invade, but I think I'm going to do a barrel.
I'm going to have some. Maybe in range.
I don't think I am. I think. Am I? Yep. Okay, cool. This guy did a 4 straight.
And
he's gonna focus evade.
Focus evade!
And this guy went two straight ahead.
If I could just kill three of your ships, this would be a much better game.
And I'm gonna bump.
Bump.
Bump. Alright. So, shooting.
Yep.
That first guy.
Yep.
The first fire spray. So, two hits.
Yep. I get three or two?
Two?
Two.
Use your
which
focus.
Number is this? 53. So I'll take one hit?
Yeah.
If I don't focus?
Correct.
And I'll take the hit.
Okay. Second one there?
Yep.
I'll use my eyeball, so that's two hits and a crit.
Jeez. Jeez. So I can't use my eyeball for anything, so just two hits? A hit and a crit?
Two hits and, two hits, that's it. It'll be two, it'll hit and a crit, but
I'm out of
shields.
Yeah, I have shields, so yeah. I'm out of shields.
And then this one.
Can't shoot.
Well,
it's out of range. If it's not out of range, I'm going to shoot. No, you're in range.
Wow. Really? Yeah, can you, let's do this real quick.
No way!
Am I on your base?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, it's in.
Wow. Garbage!
Just one hit.
Oh, one crit, I'm sorry.
But it went through! Take that crit like you like it!
Pilot, the next time you attack, do not roll any attack dice, then flip this card face down.
So I guess you're not shooting back at me.
Which is the one that has all your damage? 54?
54, right in front of that Boba Fett.
Yep. My range one?
Yeah, your range one. Gonna light me up. Like it's the 4th of July!
Okay, two hits and a crit.
So, I'll have two, and I'll take the crit.
How many hull points do your ships have?
It's got three. This says, treat all turn maneuvers as red maneuvers. That's not good. Alright, Dials.
Dials. Doyles.
That's terrifying.
You can't do any real red maneuvers?
I mean, I still can, I just don't get... I would get stressed from it.
I don't like how stiff this dial is.
We'll see it.
Too stiff.
Okay. My go. You're not done yet. You still have three ships.
Yep.
I'm terrible at this game. Part two. Which I think I have that this time. If I land on the asteroid, it's happening. I'm going to. Oh, just barely.
Oh, no. Okay, see if you take the hit. Nope.
Okay.
No action for you.
But I can't shoot, right?
Can't shoot. All right. This one.
Soft
gentle.
Shoot.
What would you like this action to be?
Focus.
Focus.
Oh, this is gone because I would have fired and it just wouldn't.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
This guy's doing a hog tree. But he's stressed.
No, this is the different guy.
Oh, that's different.
Go ahead and move him, please.
Sure. He's gonna barrel?
I think he will, yeah.
Let me get on over there.
Barrel roll. We're gonna do some barrel rolls. Probably just bump this guy.
If you bump your own ship, what happens?
Same thing.
But you don't lose a shot?
No. Well, no, you don't lose a shot. This one
Wind of Foam with 4 turnaround? That was smart of me.
Does it stress him?
Nope.
It's not the turnaround's not a turn.
It's not a red on these guys.
But I thought he had a critical that said anytime he turns, he
takes. So that it's the left or right turn.
Ugh. No.
And then he's going to do Focus Evade. And this guy did a gentle
run
three.
And swiggles around. Hey, I can shoot him and I have target lock.
Mm-hmm. Well, he gets an evade. Trying to decide. I think I'm gonna do something stupid.
Why is it stupid? Because I don't think this is gonna match. I don't think. He got a little farther away, though.
He feels better about his life.
He feels better about being where he is.
Yeah.
Okay, right. Shoot me up.
Alright, the close. This one there. 4 dices.
Yep.
3 hits.
So I take 1?
Yep.
Critical or no?
1 regular.
Okay.
The fun that's at 2.
Yep.
I use my eye, so 3 hits.
Yep. And is there a critical?
No crit.
So 3 hits?
Yep. How many health does he have?
He has 1 left.
He's got 6. And then this one I don't believe has shots. So
all right.
That is your go, sir.
3 shots on you from my rear arc.
Correct.
Oof! I don't even need to use my target lock.
But I did get to 3, so I get 1 extra dice.
Yep.
I guess that was smart. Mm-hmm. Dodge.
Alright, and I don't understand how your little ships have the same number of attack dice as my giant ships.
Because they're gunboats.
Yeah. You said one was fast and one was heavy, so what's heavy about my army?
Heavy, lots of pull and lots of shields. I have to chew through a whole lot to get to the meaty bits.
How many shields does your ship have?
3 shields, 3 hull. Where is the other dial? There it is. Okay, dial, sir.
I don't want to fly! Okay. We still have 3 ships. Don't make it.
Alright, go ahead.
Hard 3.
Which way?
That way. You're like, I'm getting out of Dodge.
What's your action, my friend?
Focus.
And
hard 2.
Which way?
This way.
Oh, sneaky.
Oh, my goodness.
What's your action?
Focus.
Alright.
What sort of insanity do you have?
So I did a hard 3.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure I've got you, so I'm gonna go ahead and just
for sure.
Focus evade. This guy did hard 3.
More Boba Fett's clones. They're just flying circles around us. This way though. Focus evade or target lock?
I think I'm gonna focus evade.
You never target lock. Why?
I don't know. I have target lock sometimes. And then this one went 2 ahead, which might bump.
Definitely gonna bump. Without a question.
Well,
it
might.
Nope, he can't.
Okay, just go. 1, no action for him, but he's spinning disc, and I did 2, so I don't get an evade on him.
Cool.
But he's not in
anybody's arc, so who cares?
This one here?
Yep.
I use my focus, so that will be 2 hits and a crit.
Is that 53? Yep.
Yep.
I can't save. He's dead.
Alright.
No.
This one's going to shoot here. At range 2.
Can you self-destruct your own ship?
Yeah, flying off the board.
Yeah, you fly off the board, you're dead.
Actually, this guy's the target locked by that guy. Two hits and a crit.
One hit.
So, two shields.
One shield. Oh, two hits and a crit.
Yeah. And then, I don't think this bad guy... Okay, so your turn.
So, three bullets at 52.
Yep. Ooh.
Doesn't matter, you get a million dice.
I'll use
both. So you take one hit.
Take one. That's 52. Alright. And Doyle's.
I am conceding, sir.
Alright.
There's no way. There's nothing for me to do. Alright, so this is what we should do. Let's do Universal Room.
Okay.
Alright, so we're going to play a second game. It might be this video. It might be the next video. I don't know. I'll do it when we edit it, but there will be a second game of X-Wing.
Pew pew! Alright, and then put your downs down. Stop
pilot skill value is how many dice you roll? Or?
No, pilot skill is how when you move and when you take when you shoot. So your pilot skill is gonna be an 8 on all three ships. Let's get a little more on this.
6+2
yep.
For all.
Yep.
Oh, but they all have They're all exactly the same.
Yep. The numbers are there just to see if you know which one is which. Basically, it's if you do a 3, 4, or 5 move, you get a free evade. The evade token. Those icons don't matter. Those are just for pre-game builds. So those are the slots that they have to put upgrades on. So go ahead and put your dials down.
Okay.
You can just put them right next to the ship that you're putting them for.
What actions are there?
So you've got three actions. You can do focus, which is the eyeball. You've got target lock, which is you target my ship. If you're within three, you can use that target. You put it on my ship, and then you can, when you're attacking, you can get rid of it to reroll any number of dice that you just rolled.
The eyeball lets you upgrade your eyeballs on offense or defense.
So, yes, yes. So that's when we were putting the tokens on the ship. It lets do that. And then the last one is the barrel roll, which you saw when I took the one and put it to the side.
Can you do barrel rolls with those ships?
Well, not these ones. Some of the big ships can do barrel rolls.
Three thousand views on video.
Nice. Three. You watched.
Yeah, we're getting ready to move the first move again. As soon as you put your last dial down, I'll start going. This guy's gonna go 4 straight ahead. It's trucking. And he will focus. My next ships, because all mine go. Four years and shoot that. This one's doing a hard 2. This guy's also doing it, and they're gonna both focus. Alright, go ahead and make your moves.
And then they're all the same speed, so I can do a check.
Yep. Same pilot.
Super.
Yeah, You see the little slot that this goes into here? Mm-hmm. Little slot. You got it.
There you go.
Oh, so wait, I see.
Back.
Yeah.
Well, what's his action going to do?
I can focus, or I can...
And you get a free evade because you moved more about four, three or four or five.
So I get an evade, and I can either focus or...
Barrel roll or target lock. Target lock's probably not going to work with the front today.
And barrel roll, well, focus won't really do anything either.
No, I mean, the start of the game probably won't matter too much.
No. Okay, so if I were to barrel roll...
So you can't measure before you do it.
Okay.
But like, you can say barrel roll, and then you can put it down.
Yes.
Okay.
I can move a bit to one side.
Yes, correct. Okay. Move that guy 5 squares. So it's good to hold the ship and then have one hand on the template. Just hold the template down. He gets a free evade. And then he can take an action.
Sure, I'll bear it.
Okay. Alright. And the next guy.
This guy's moving forward.
Four stick. I think you've got it right here. Alright. He gets a free evade.
Free evade. Yeah. Roll this guy too.
Alright. And no one's going to be able to shoot this turn, so we go to dials. And go ahead and take a heart token.
So, I mean, we are not that much farther. So
no.
We should be in shooting range.
We
next
should be.
Turn, probably.
Yep. You just put the dials next to the ship that you want them on. Alright, so this guy's gonna go first. He's gonna do a gentle two. And he will focus. This guy is going straight ahead to you. He will also focus. This guy is going straight ahead to you. And so he gets this, and then his action will be
focus.
Okay. He gets that evade.
Focus.
Hard three.
Yeah. That's pretty bad. Seems bad.
Yeah.
Hold your mana.
Hold the mana. Oh, no. You just want to put him down. Okay. He is going to bomb. So, what you're going to do is move as far as you can.
Nope.
Moving him, and then he'll be touching. He just doesn't get an action this turn, but he gets an evade because he did a 3.
Okay.
All right, and then it's shooting. You get to go first.
All right. This guy shoot that guy.
All right.
So, how many dice?
This guy is going to be within 1, so you get 4 dices. Now you could use your eye to make it 2 hits. Right now it's 1 hit.
Okay, where I can save it for defense.
Correct.
I'll use it for hits.
Alright. So I'm going to lose 1 shield. Alright, your next shot.
This guy should be.
Alright, we get 2, so 3 dice. You got 1 extra for being within 1. So you didn't get. Alright, you got 2 crits, and you could use your eye to turn it into 2 crits and a hit.
Yeah.
I got 1 dodge, so I'll lose 2 shields. And your last man.
Also, I'm gonna shoot that guy.
Yep, 3 dice. 3 hits. Woo! I've rolled a 1 every time, so I'm gonna take 2. Ugh. Pretty brutal. We're gonna shoot here at this guy.
Yep.
Can I roll the 2 thing? No, the 2 is there. Yep, it's gonna be a 2, so I get 3 dice to your 3 dice. I got a hit and a crit, and you get a dodge and a dodge. You can spend your dodge now to avoid the damage completely.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Next one, this guy to that guy. It's gonna be in 2. You get 3 dice again. And I'm gonna spend my focus to turn it into 3 hits. You got 2 dodges, so you're gonna lose a shield on the unmarked man. And then I will shoot this. He gets 4 dice.
Okay. So I get how many dice?
You get 3 dice. And so that will be 3 damage to you.
No crit. Okay, so I have 2 shields, so at least that.
And then 1 card face down. Okay. Alright. And that is the turn. So we take off our tokens and go to dials. We do got some woody banter. Shut your mouth. I don't want to hear it.
Well, this is war.
This is, yeah, we are being focused, my friend.
Yes. It's also a video.
You're right. Lo siento, viewers at home. We are very intensely watching this battle.
Did you help Delna write the games?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. You like that?
Yeah.
I think we're about to run out of time here.
No way.
11 minutes.
Oh, so you got a third of the time left.
Third of the time left.
Has anybody died?
My Trandoshan Slaver's down to 1 shield. His defender is down to 2 hull. And we do need...
This is speed chest room.
Yeah.
Speed chest.
Got speed chest.
Gotta tap it. Tap! Tap a room. See, you took off your power helmet.
Now your power is mine.
His power is mine.
What's going on here, Buckaroo?
I don't know.
The longest dial. Alright, actually, I just noticed one problem, so I'm changing my dial.
What?
Making you think. Okay, now here we go. I'm doing the famous no move with this ship. So no action because it's stressed. This one's gonna go one straight ahead.
I like that stress.
So we're gonna go right here, and I'm gonna focus. This guy is gonna go two straight ahead, but he's just gonna bump. And no action for him as well. Your moves. You did a four turnaround. I think you're in trouble, my friend.
Do I not move at all? Can I just bump in there, or what?
You are just gonna bump straight into this guy. No action, but you do get an evade. Right over here is a magic axe. Next guy. Three gentle.
Also,
let's see, maybe you snuck through. I think you did, but...
Then I bumped that thing.
People that come. You did, my friend. You landed on the asteroid, so roll a red die. You were going to take one shield off of him. No action, no shots. Okay. Then that last man. But he does get an evade.
This guy just move forward, walk into the left.
One gentleman. Nice. All right. Way to sneak in there. Okay, your shots. So this guy.
This guy gets an evade.
Yes, you're right. He gets all. He does not get an evade though, because he did not move three. Focus on him. Okay. So this guy can shoot this guy, but not this guy because he's touching. All
right. I'll do that.
Okay. Let's see the range on that bad boy. Do you have the one that I have? You're gonna be at one. So four dices.
Four dices.
Yeah. One crit. One dodge, so I'm good. Alright. This guy's got a shot. He can take it on the Trandoshan. Or the other one.
Trandoshan.
Alright, Trandoshan. One hit.
I'll upgrade it.
To two. Okay. Get one defense. Which I'm going to take two, so I'll take that and the damage card. Alright. Now, my shots.
It's like all three of that potential.
Do I have this gray one here? I can't tell. Can you look at the line below? Okay. Go ahead and put that other guy back. We're gonna set up some firepower from this guy onto that guy. I'm gonna use the focus to turn it into three hits on that bad boy. You get three defense dice. Okay. Alright, so you can spend your evade and take one.
Alright.
But if you don't, you die. You need to block two.
Okay.
This one's gonna go at range one on him as well. That will be just one crit, though, so you get three defense versus it. Got it. Okay, so you're good. This guy is going to put four dices on him.
On this guy?
On that guy. Looks like we got a hit and a crit. Three dice. I want you to re-roll both of those dice with my ability. I can take stress to make you re-roll up to as many dice as I want. So re-roll the ones that got dodges. All right, so you're going to take one damage, yeah. Okay. All right, and that will be dials. That's okay. Here's your other ones.
Any of these ships shoot to the side or backwards or anything?
You just have the front arcs.
And your ships?
Mine do not have them. They have the back and the front.
Oh, they can do that.
Mm-hmm. Now to the nitty gritty.
How much time is left?
5 minutes. Not enough. This is 19. Oh, it's counting down now. Now it's 19 minutes.
I can't think.
First is the Trandoshan Slaver, which is going four straight ahead. Can you go ahead and move that one right there? So be careful not to grab your ship. There you go. I don't clear my stress, I get no action. Alright, next. We're gonna go this guy. He's going gentle one towards you. Which is gonna block. No action. This guy is going to gentle this way. He'll probably be home too. Yep. Good job, Josh. Baller. Alright, none of my ships took action, so it's your turn. Four loop de loop. So, what we're going to do is go right here. So that was on the side of your little dot. Right there. So you get an evade.
I get a stress or something.
No stress, because it was a wipe maneuver. But you get an evade and an action cell. Alright. Who's next? Alright, so he is going to need to roll a dice for a damage. Because it is going to be last. He takes one damage. 52. Alright, and you get an action. Actually, no, you went over an asteroid, no action. Sorry. But you do an evade. a gentle 3. Being a holding
one. I went to the right.
Yeah, bump, and you get an evade, so. Alright, and then your shots begin.
Which of them can fire?
So this one can fire, this one can fire.
This guy was to fire here, be short.
Yep.
Can he find him?
He can fire at that guy, yeah.
But just this guy.
Yeah. He can probably also, you can measure this from here. You're out for 10 minutes.
This guy can't fire.
No.
Did you bump yourself?
Yep.
Did you bump?
No.
This guy didn't bump?
That guy bumped last round.
Well, I'll have that guy fire.
Okay. So this guy is going to be firing at range 3 at that guy. So I get 3 dice, you get 3 dice. Ooh, hit crit. Dodge. That's it. So I'm going to take 1 shield off of the knot. Oh, I guess the bolt knot. Okay, next shot. This guy here.
So I can roll
4 dice
at this session. Guy or
3 at that guy.
And no, that guy's too far.
Yeah.
So I'll do this guy.
Alright. 4 dice. Alright, you can use an eye to turn it into 4 hits or 3 hits and a crit if you want. Or you can save it for defense. He's the one with 1.
No, I'll do 4 hits.
Okay, 4 hits. You're chained. I'm going to take 3, which will clear all of the shields. Alright, my shots. I'm going to take my shots from him to here. So I'm going to roll 3 dice at you.
Oh, so this one makes it all up.
Yeah, let's
see.
1, 2, 3. I'm still going to go with that guy. You get 4 defense.
That's the red guy or the blue guy?
The blue guy.
Okay.
Hit crit. Dodges all around.
No, okay. I don't need to use my.
Oh, no, what happened?
He dodged everything.
What a surprise.
And then this guy's doing 4 shots at him.
This guy's doing 4 at that
yep.
guy.
Oh, 4 hits. You only get 3 defense this time, though. Go ahead and reroll 3 hits. You probably roll better this time. Nope, still gotcha. So you're going to defend against 2, and then you'll take 2 damage from the damage deck and put it on him. He's dead.
Yep.
So go ahead and take 2 from the damage deck and put it on that card.
Okay.
All right. And then the Trandoshan Slaver has no shots. So it is the next round. So Dials. This is yours.
Yeah. And remember, don't go off the board with this guy.
I killed the blue one. I killed him.
Killed one?
Mm-hmm.
Whatever.
Don't be salty. Don't be a salty and cracker.
I want more ice cream.
Sorry. Alright, so the Trandoshan is going to be doing a hard 3. Hold that tempo. Alright. He gets no action. He doesn't clear any stress because he's cool. This guy's just going one straight ahead. He gets an action. He's going to focus. And this guy... He lost a focus. And then it's your turn. Hard one which way? Alright, so he's stressed, so he doesn't get an action. So you need to get a stress token. It's one of those little exclamation points on. Okay. All right, this guy. One gentle that way. All right, he gets an action.
This guy cannot shoot. This guy maybe can.
Maybe.
No.
You can take an evade action. Oh no, you don't have an evade. You can take a focus. You can barrel roll. No. Target lock.
I'll barrel roll with this guy.
Where do you want to go, baby? So you can't go on the asteroid.
No.
Yeah,
you can't. There's
no way. Go this way. Do you want to go this way? This way. You can probably move away. Come back in for the next round. Alright, shooting. You got no shots. I got shots. I don't really have shots with him, so I just got him.
He's
going to be in 2. You're gonna get 3 defense versus me.
You're shooting my head.
Yeah. And I had no hits, so that was wonderful. Alright, dials! Alright, the Trandoshan Slaver is going to make a hard 3 again. No action and no clearing, so he's done. This one's going to do a gentle one. Bogarting off things. Maybe a gentle one towards me. Yeah. No focus. The other guys can do the same thing. So go ahead and make a gentle one as well. Focus. Alright, boys, for you.
Gentle 3.
Alright. So you don't clear your focus, I mean your red. So you're still stressed, but you do get an evade. And this boy did gentle 3. Apparently we're gentle 3. All right, you get an evade and an action. Evade, what would you like for your action? which way?
Maybe. Tell how things, how far things are.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Do it to it. All right, you ready to shoot?
Yeah.
This guy here, range three, get three greens versus three reds.
Yeah.
Hitting the crit. And I got one, so the crit is gonna go through, and that is the guy that has nothing. So he's actually gonna take a crit to the face.
Is there a crit? That
crit is. The round in which you receive this card, treat your pilot's card as zero. So it does not matter. It'll just be a regular hit. Okay. That guy doesn't have a shot. So we're going to fire back. I'm going to try to shoot with this guy. Does this guy have a shot here? No. That's 52. That one has lots of hits left. We're going to go with this guy. It's still, you still get four dice. Four greens. I got one hit.
I have a...
Yeah, you're good. And then I'm gonna see if I've got you here. I do not. So, dials.
Take him down, Rune. Take him down.
After the round, which is... Oh, it's from now on, it's zero. Okay. So
how's that move?
He'll go first every turn now. For movement.
Is that good?
No.
Yeah, right. I don't think I've ever.
Well.
How does one of his ships have so much damage on it?
Because it's dead.
So what do you think, Aru? How do you like the game?
Pretty good.
You enjoying it? Blowing stuff up? I lost shields on two ships and got a crit on one, damage on the other.
You have like 5,000 more points.
I have 5, 10, 20 more hits left on this list.
Wow.
And he has 4... It's 5, 9.
Once you put the dial down, you can.
Yes, you can. Until they're called, it's fine.
sure.
All right. This guy has to go first now. He's going to go one straight ahead. And he's going to focus. Getting awfully close. And then it is this guy. He's going to do a gentle three through an asteroid. Because he likes to do that kind of stuff.
Does he have shield left?
He has no shield. So this asteroid might hurt. So he has no action, but doesn't matter because he was already stressed. Let's see if he takes a hit. He does. Boo! Alright, and then this guy is going to do a three red turnaround. What? You go ahead and flop me around the other way. Man, he doesn't get an action because he's too cool for school. Because he's stressed. And I don't have any stress tokens.
Oh,
yeah.
There's a little.
It's the other way.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah. I'm going to just move one of these stresses here. And I'm going to put a 3 on that guy. So he's got 3 stress on him. All right. Here we go. All
right. This guy's moving forward.
What? He took off.
Oh.
Like a bat out of hell.
So that.
Yep, and he gets to take an action and gets a free evade.
Can he barrel roll?
He can.
bet if you barrel roll, you might be able to get 53 in range. Mm. And if you want to check your target lock, you can measure the distance.
Sure, I will barrel roll.
He doesn't get to do both. He doesn't have
Barrel roll!
No, but couldn't he check target lock and then barrel roll?
Yes, but he actually has a ship that might be able to target lock it.
Sure.
Okay. Alright. And
this guy
is also going 5 straight ahead, alright.
Zoom, zoom.
Alright, and then you get a free evade and an action.
Okay.
Oh. Here, evade. Here's your evade.
Alright.
So, shooting. You might have a shot over there. Go ahead and measure it out. You do!
Oh, yeah.
Range 3.
That barrel roll.
Go ahead and take a fire. 3 dices. That might be 3 dices.
3 dices.
No, you
have yeah, 0 red dice.
There you go.
Red dice.
2 hits.
Boom.
2 hits. Brutal. All right.
Yeah.
All right, whatever. Now your other one doesn't have any. So we're gonna take a shot here. It's gonna be in 2. So 3 dices versus your 3 dices. Cock die. 1 hit, because I'll spend it. You dodged it. All right. The other guy in the back is going to attack. You get 4 green
dice.
Yes.
Okay.
I know he's in range because you just attacked him. Yeah. Hitting a crit.
Does he have an opinion?
He does.
Yeah.
And
I'll use the opinion.
Yep. And this guy's gonna try to shoot something. He's got him in, but not him, so he's gonna take a shot at this.
How does he shoot?
He's got 180.
He's got, oh, he has 180. Yeah.
Yeah, he cool like that. Alright, 2 hits on then this guy right here, you get 4 dices. You got it. Alright, dials.
Five minutes, gentlemen.
Yeah. Till what? You turn into
till pumpkin time?
Till it's time to call it. Can't believe you're winning.
What?
Which ship is your most damaged? 53?
No, this guy. Alright, so this guy has to go first because he's a silly little monkey face. And he took a crit to the mouth. You hold that asteroid right here. Just put your finger on that.
I guarantee he's going to take a little damage here.
Nope, because he's not going over it.
Oh, it's only if the thing
yep.
is over, not if his base is over.
Correct. He is going to do that. This guy is going to do a hard 3 as well.
He's going to take another damage.
Possibly.
For sure.
He's already taken 1.
Yep. Boom! What does that bring him down to?
He's got 3 left. He's good. So no action for him. And then this guy is going to go 1 ahead and clear his stress. You've got the 1 over there. Other way. He's facing the other way now. He's facing
this way.
And he will also focus. Alright. What'd you give me here, buddy?
Yeah, this guy's got a 3, gentle 3.
Gentle 3, there you go.
Don't go off the porch! Oh, what a great...
great
That's
place
a good
to
place.
Land.
Good place.
So good. Huh. You got Arc on him. He's got nothing on you.
I think I might have Arc on him still. We'll see.
How? You definitely don't. I can
okay,
tell
you can tell. All right.
Sure you do not.
You get a free evade, and then you get an action.
All right.
You can't shoot out the sides, right? It's just front and back.
Just front and back, yeah.
Right.
Sure. All right. Next this one. Guy.
There's a big giant ship behind you. Can you play the Millennium Falcon in this game?
Yeah, of course. Card 2 is right here.
Can you play a Star Destroyer?
No. Star Destroyer would be off this board with how big
so
it would be.
Cool.
So you're stressed, no action, and you have no evade.
Yeah, so much bad.
Okay, shooting, you get to go first.
Alright, I'll have this guy shoot.
Yep, four dices.
Use your focus.
You want to use your focus?
Focus.
Yeah. Three hits. I got one I'll use, so I'm going to take two.
Yep.
And that is number 53, so that's all his shields.
Hit him again.
Your shot with the next guy.
Hit him again.
Range three, three dices.
Hit him again!
I don't like shields. None of my ship have them anymore.
One.
One. Three! Alright, my shot. Trandoshan Slaver is going to shoot at this guy here because that's what he's got. Range three. So you're going to have five green dice versus this attack.
Five?
Yeah, because I'm shooting through the through an asteroid.
Okay.
But I got two hits, so that's good. All right, I'm going to make you reroll all the dodge dice.
Oh.
I'm going to go to six. This would be cool.
Is there a limit to the amount of stress?
No.
It's not like at a certain point they have a nervous breakdown.
Go ahead and reroll the one eyeball. Nope. So you're going to take two damages.
Another 52.
Yep. No shields for you!
All right, so one more turn.
And then I'm going to take a shot at that guy with that one. You'll get three dices. You'll get four dices.
Because you're at long range.
Yeah, long range. And I got one hit on you. Four dices. You got it. All right. This guy, I don't think has range.
Nope.
Nope. And this guy does not have arc.
Can he shoot here?
Oh, yeah.
He did.
You're right.
Did.
Okay, we're done. Dials.
All right, this is the last turn, guys. How are you going to calculate who won?
By how awesome we are.
Total number of hit, percentage of hull and shield points remaining.
Sure, why not? I don't
know. You can take down 53 to
run.
You could do it.
I would like to take one of these things down.
You're doing better than I was doing.
I don't like any of what's occurring on this side of the board with this guy. We're gonna try. How big is this? Where is this thing? Sure, why not? We'll try it. If we lose, we lose. Ready?
Three flip flop?
I'm gonna try it.
There's no other choice. Well, you should move ahead one.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, this guy has to go three ahead.
And flip flop?
I think I'm gonna land on the
asteroid.
Yeah. We'll see.
Yep.
Nope. Yeah, so I don't actually flip, I think. I think I can go this way. I'm stressed.
If you hit the asteroid, you don't flip.
Yeah.
No damage.
Alright, and then this guy is gonna do hard three again.
He likes it.
He likes
those threes.
He does like those threes.
And pull up alongside and be like, blah, blah, blah.
Pew, 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 pew. He can't take any action still. This guy's going to go one straight ahead. You want to flop him? Flop that one.
This guy's going one ahead?
Yep. And he will focus.
I hope you don't bomb for that.
I'm probably going to bomb.
Oh, no!
Yes, you.
All right, this guy's... Four backwards.
Four loop-de-loops.
You.
So you get an evade and you get an action.
They don't get stressed on the loop to loop?
No. Those guys, that's, they have white turns.
Wow.
Pretty
that
cool.
That's cool.
This guy is good.
Alright, so he is not going to flip around. And he gets an evade, but nothing else.
So just three shots.
Shots.
Your shot first with the guy in the back. You should be at two.
The guy in the back. Okay, so you can't shoot at this guy. You can only shoot at that guy. So he will shoot at that guy.
All right. And we at two there, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are two. So you get three dices versus my two dices.
Oh, not on camera.
I'm going to make it three.
Yeah.
So two hits and a crit.
And I got two dodges, so the crit is going to go through. The crit is reduce my weapon's primary value by one. And I can use an action to get rid of it.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm going to shoot back at you with my two dice versus your three dice.
I guess.
Oh, yeah. No, he doesn't
come
back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shooting back over there at that guy. One hit, I will turn it to two hits, and you get three dice versus it.
Okay.
And you have an evade.
You have an evade. Oh, but you have no focus because you used it. So you're going to take a damage on that guy and use your evade. Or you can take two hits and keep your evade.
This guy, can he shoot?
Yep. He might not be able to. He might be able to shoot him, but he can definitely shoot him.
All right, I'll use the...
Okay, so you take one on him.
Choose this. That is
54.
54 loses last shield.
Okay.
All right, and then the Trandoshan Slaver here...
Range two.
Range two, that's sad. Alright, three shots. One hit. Yeah, you can use your evade on that.
Alright, that's the last turn. So this is what we're going to do to decide who the winner is. Add up your total shields and your total hull points.
Okay.
Add what?
Six.
32. Total... Starting. You got
started.
15 starting.
Yeah. How many did you have to start with?
I have 18?
You have...
6 plus... Oh, yeah, 18. Yeah.
6 times 3. 18.
And I have...
Okay.
6.
And you have 6 left. So you killed 66% of his.
I've got... I started with 32. I've got 3, 5, 5. 13.
Wow.
That's a little bit higher.
It's a little bit higher. You're both down to one third. I'd say it's a draw.
Alright.
Good game, buddy.
Good game. Alright. So, not on camera, but that's okay. Let's get on camera really quick.
Alright.
Let's just go right over there. Alright, everybody. So, I hope you enjoyed that little adventure into our first video of X-Wing. Obviously, we got stuff to work on to really, you know, make the filming of it pristine. But let us know what you think about the concept, because right now it's really important, the concept. I can hang the camera from the ceiling, I can put another tripod, but I really like this idea of a fixed camera with another camera shooting. Now, we did have some memory problems and whatnot. The game went a little bit longer than we anticipated. So this is really a test video, and I would love your feedback to let us know whether or not you like the format that we're doing. But this has been Arun, Josh, and Aron coming to you live, not really, from the Cool Guys Nation. See you next time.